Hey, Tisa.
Oh, hello and welcome to this March edition of the Project Mixdown, where we will be breaking down everything that's going on throughout the days within the last month in under 8 minutes or so. I'm MC2 Margie Rodriguez, also known as Large Marge.
And I'm MC3 Fulton, also known as the Sheriff. On this edition, we bring you an eating contest.
We took a photo.
And what else happened?
Oh, Commander U.S. Air Forces Europe, U.S. Air Forces Africa, and NATO Allied Air Command, General Frank Gorns, came to visit Souda Bay.
It takes hard work, daily activity, exactly like the flying activity that we're seeing here at Souda Bay, you know, with respect to our partnership with the Greeks.
Then he left. That took longer to say his title than the story.
The USNS Spearhead, which is the first ship in the Spearhead-class joint high-speed vessel, came to Souda Bay and then left. Okay, what else happened?
Wait, what was that? Oh my God, where'd you get that? Something smelled in the fridge and I wanted to see what it was, okay?
Well, did you happen to smell that hot wing contest that MWR held? I actually ate some of those, and that was a spicy chicken wing. Here's Petty Officer Chris Kruke with more on that.
You have to eat them all. You have to clean the bone, no meat on the bone. And we have also water here. You can have water if you want, but if you drink water, you're out of the competition.
Throw up, you lose.
Yeah. Two. Three. Five. Six. Seven.
You're not gonna give me no more to tell.
Eight.
What's your strategy going into this?
Huh, port out, you know, strategy. Port out. Porthouse? Port house? Port house.
You guys got strategy going in?
Let's not let anybody from the Navy win this.
Two, three, go!
It's game over.
Think that guy was from Port Ops?
Ew, gross. That guy showed us his food.
Yeah, I bet you wish you had a picture of that one.
Speaking of, we just had a command photo.
Yeah, I heard about that. What was the point? Someone posted on Facebook or something?
I think it's a little more than that. Here's the video.
I didn't think all that went into it until we got out there.
If you are shorter than the person in front, please switch.
The amazing thing was it only took about 10 minutes. We try to do like a command photo every year, and so it just kind of represents the progression of the sailors through the years. So we finally got around to taking it for 2014. When sailors come through Souda Bay, they'll be able to see, hey, look at the group that was here 5 years ago, and maybe in 5 years the group will be smaller, larger, but there will be a change. They'll look different. Maybe we'll be in a different uniform. Who knows? But it's kind of a historical piece of Souda Bay as we move forward, and so sailors can look back and see what happened in 2014. One, two, three.
got a photograph, a picture of.
So, we got some strong females on base.
Yeah, why did you not participate in that large march?
Because you have to pay to see this gun show.
The Souda Bay Fitness Center held the first bench press competition for 2014. But how much was actually lifted? Not important. It was who came out in force and stepped up to the bench to represent.
I just recently started lifting, so it's my first one.
I didn't really bench press, but I did lift.
Yes, it was the females who stole the show this year by coming out to motivate one another.
I used to do a lot of running competitions. I did the Athens Marathon in November, and I do the 5Ks that MWR hosts. I think it's important for females to come out because a lot of females tend to get nervous when it comes to weight. So when you see the female presence out here, it motivates more people like, hey, I can do that too. And I tried to motivate as many people as I knew to come out. People, when they see that they're actually making progress in their workouts, it motivates them to come back and get involved in the gym and with their fitness.
Okay, to see that full story, go to sudabay.afneurope.net.
Until next time, don't forget to download that AFN 360 app on your iPhone or Android device. And now, we leave you with some outtakes. Blah!
Should have tried to record it.
Hey, Brain, what are you doing?
Well, trying to clean. Insert expletive off my.
What are you talking about?
That is masticated, digested, and defecated substance.
You guys eat some weird stuff, man.
Yeah. No, I'm saying it in my head.
It was the first class in the Spearhead class, okay.
I think it really is the fridge.
The USNS Spearhead, which is the... Are you good with that? Or?
All right. Like,
you got no power.
I'm going to do that from now on.
A picture of. Yeah, I heard about something.
Yeah. But that's.
This is the first thing that came to mind.
Rodriguez, what are you doing?
Smelling the scent.
I don't know.
You just better not stick your arm around my
body. Port-offs. Port-offs. Port-offs.